So if you're having problems with your Epson printer printing on glossy photo paper, just put your finger in the actual little paper tray just here and just give it a little nudge, and it should give it enough grip so that it will print. That's how you print on photo paper on an Epson Workforce 633.